close do we need to be exactly?
Close. But being armed with the T5 compound and a new delivery system will mitigate the risk substantially. So no need for the pneumatics.
How close is close?
You have nothing to worry about. You should easily be able to resolve any situation you encounter. Good arm. I envy you. You will go down in history. And it will be because of you that they will be able to make for the old CDI center at Seneca Fairgrounds. There should be enough extra material there to make as much T5 as we need. I will instruct you under my leadership.
Has started salvaging in that area. I'm sure they'll be accommodating for a price.
Need to reload!
I'm gonna...
We got it!
Please tell me you're gonna die soon! Damn! Damn.
Need to stay sharp so we can mix up some of Roger's toxins. Things have been going from bad to worse recently.
He's on there.
Explorer on the move!
Gunstrike. Gotta reload. Now that's what I'm talking about.
What's up with that?
Go!
Cartoons on a Saturday morning.
Gotta admit, that sounds pretty good.
We always wanted to be one of those teams, you know? Fighting bad guys, masking monsters, solving mysteries.
But now the monster is real.
There's a lot more guns and killing than I imagined. Plus, the only mystery is will we survive?
Oh, okay. Real quick. Ridden.
Thanks, brother. Appreciate it.
What the heck?
Well, watch where you park yourself.
Ah!
the hell did that? There's a KSC shelter nearby. I suggest we head there. Everyone okay? Not too bad. Always count on you. Just a scratch.
Let's check the bandage door.
Hear that? Must be a tunnel nearby. Something's up just ahead. Damn, another hive. These maggots are getting bold.
It's meant to be clear. Two new tunnels pop up.
It's going to get worse until we make it better. Time to get in there and squash them. Target the head.
Out there. Don't envy you with where you're going. I'll be fixed up soon.
I always count on you.
Let's take him on the
show. shot the snitcher and we almost died? Let's not do that again!
Fire! Cover me! Reloading! Down. Lights on. Leave that.
You got lucky.
Need to rest up.
Would you look at that? You see that?
Sounds like the cat. We need to get up and out.
Ammo
the window!
You see that?
If we get the bleachers out, we can get out through there.
Say that again.
Appreciate you having my back.
Reports of an ogre headed toward your location. Clear the area as fast as possible. shield.
Watch out! Wretch!
How shitty things seem.
We could die any minute.
Last dismiss!
You guys are
literally hear that? You're telling me about it.
In front of my eyes. It was depressing, short. A lot of it was with you guys.
Everyone okay?
Let's go. Much appreciated.
Reloading! Look!
Stories about the last days up here. It wasn't pretty.
Did you see that?
I need to heal up.
Come on, move it!
Taking this. Keep it tight, people. Make sure it's our way.
Wheeler here!
Can't go this way! Nothing to be scared of.
Nice pep talk. Remind me of that next time something tries to take your face off. You see that?
Not doing so good.
Just a little field test.
Shit better work.
I think we walked into a whaler den.
Keep the distance! Reloading!
Always helpful.
Reloading!
What the hell was going on in here? Nothing we can do now. We need to keep moving and find what we came for.
Everyone's still in one piece?
Hope this works!
Check this place out.
Firecrackers here!
Over.
going in. You having fun yet? I can keep this up all day. Need that. That's everything. Hope this works.
Thanks, brother.
Reloading. Come on, move.
Didn't know what we were dealing with. None of us did. They tried their best in unimaginable circumstances.
Let's get to my next job.
Get this open! Everyone got their grenades? Remember to fake them first.
Phillips is right to put his trust in you. To be honest, I wasn't sure. But he didn't want to risk me in the field again now that we're so close.
Charming.
Well, what matters is that you succeeded admirably. Now, what say we have some fun and put your hard work to the test? Head out and find some test subjects. We'll pick up the rest of the T5 formula and meet you there.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
If you're all homes, then the morgues are full, bursting. We had no more drugs. We had to dispose of the bodies to curtail outbreaks of ancillary diseases. It all happened so fast. We didn't realize at the time we were providing the perfect breeding ground. There were just so many bodies.
Never.
And what were we to do? Please, tell me. I still don't have an answer. And I've labored over that question every day since. Now, I suggest we focus on the job at hand.
We got this!
It's down! You can't help but admire it. From such a simple form to these amalgamations of destruction. This is more than I could have imagined. Their evolutionary progress is unfettered compared to anything we know.
Muscle! T5 grenades. We need to take out the nest!
Over here!
What do you think of this?
Patch myself up.
Please begin.
Just when things are going well.
Fuck off.
That's it.
I'm surrounded.
Let's not wait around for him to come back. Huh, what do you know? Keep your head on a swivel here. Got you, Holly.
You okay? I didn't get no man. I ain't over yet.
all day.
Congress is putting us in our place, Mr. Walker. We are paying the price for our arrogance.
Spare us the poetry, fucknuts. How do we kill it?
We've still got that.
We've got one shot. Let's make it count.
I'll be damned if I let you destroy it. With me!